sense, and we can still look at your poster. We can take a step forward, but don't start until I'm ready. I want to explain to the parents that what this is all about is learning to read for information. So this is reading a book that has information that we didn't already know, and we're putting it into our brain. And the way we know if we learn something is we have these little cards that just have our topics: habitat, babies, eating, but none of our information. And we just talk about what we know.
Alright, you may begin. Hi, my name is Kaeley, and my animal book report animal is Bengal Tigers. I picked Bengal Tigers because I want to learn more about them. And Bengal Tigers are 13 feet from head to tail. They have yellow eyes. Also, Bengal Tigers have sharp teeth, sharp claws. Bengal Tiger's fur color is black stripes with orange fur. Also, Bengal Tigers have sharp claws. Bengal Tigers have fluffy tails too. Habitat. And Bengal Tigers live in hot countries where there's long grasses and forests. Bengal Tigers spend their days in dens or under trees. Then they come out at night when it's cool and dark. Babies. A Bengal tiger mother has three babies. When a baby Bengal tiger is born, they are blind and helpless and kittens. Bengal tigers are carnivores. They like large animals best. The large animals are wild pigs and deer. Also, Bengal tigers like small animals. The small animals are frogs, fish, and birds. They have their sharp teeth to catch. A Bengal tiger has their claws stretched and their teeth to catch their prey. Last, they have their fur to be camouflaged. Glossary words. Den. Place where a wild animal lives or hides. Carnivore. Carnivore. An animal that only eats meat. Animals that are hunted by or killed by other animals. Interesting facts. Bengal tigers like water and are strong swimmers. Bengal tigers have... Not all Bengal tigers have the same pattern of stripes. Hundreds of years ago, there was 60,000 Bengal tigers living in the wild. Now there's about 4,500 left. Bengal tiger's bones are used to cure people. A Bengal tiger and a house cat have the same skull shape.